Hello students, in this question we have to tell that vestigial structures serve as evidence against which of the following misconceptions about evolution. So first of all,